So I think the key principles of loyalty to me are really about how your customers are engaging with your brand. So it's about getting the customers excited enough to want to come back and keep using your products or services or coming into your stores or going online. So it's actually, how can we get our customers to become loyal, then become advocates, and then to become super fans of your products?